Hello, I'm Burkhard. I'm professor for computational legal theory and also director of the Script Center for IT and IP Law. I have a background in computer linguistics and theory of science, came to law relatively late in life, came to Scotland relatively late in life, and my main interest is the interaction between technology and law, the regulation of technology, and the contribution of science and technology for the justice system. Science and technology are moving with a rapid pace. It is not any longer possible for traditional legal education to keep up with that pace. We need to prepare students in a totally different way for collaboration in the future, working together with scientists, with lawyers, in interdisciplinary teams. And that is what our degree program tries to do, to equip you to translate between law, science and technology, to anticipate challenges and to be ahead of the crowd rather than simply following it. If you look at some of the most topical legal developments, for instance in the European Union, you know, the new data protection regulation, it will require lawyers to work with scientists, with designers, with technologists from the day one, not any longer just being the ones who spoil the party, who come in with concerns at the end, but right from the beginning be there where the real action happens, and we want to prepare them for that. Well, I mean, despite my strong Scottish accent, I might have fooled you into believing I'm from here. It's not the case. I'm, like many of our team, are international ourselves. Our students come also from all over the world, and we hope to form new communities online and in real life where people interact across disciplinary borders, but also across national borders. There are two types of benefits. The one is simply they learn quite a lot. It's a very dense program. There's lots of context and lots of things to take in. But even more importantly, they require certain intellectual skills, a degree of flexibility to cope with challenges that can't always be anticipated. And they also make new friends and connections that stay with them for life. Hopefully, they can then work in big, current cutting-edge leading innovative companies working across the departmental boundaries between the lawyers and the scientists, and help us all to develop technologies that are more socially responsible, more law compliant, and therefore also more acceptable for consumers and the wider public.